Hey, it's FTC Food Diva, and we're here at Gelson's in Newport Beach, California to try a taste of Italy. We're going to be here with Gelson's staff and also Melissa's produce and go around and check out all the Italian items they have in store. So let's come on, let's go in, check out. Okay, they also have some other dates available. So today is the first day at these stores, and then on Saturday, there's a bunch of other stores. And then the next week we have the 29th and the 30th. And they've got Encino, Irvine, La Costa, Carlsbad, Marina Del Rey, Santa Monica, Westlake. And then they also have Dana Point, Hollywood, Rancho Mirage, Rancho Mission Viejo, Thousand Oaks, and Valley Village. Okay, some of these items I've tried since we've been, you know, with Melissa's for years now. Fioretto is like kind of like a cross between cauliflower and broccoli. It's really good. It's really sweet. And it's, I actually eat it raw. So it just tastes so yummy. You don't want to like cook it in, you know, cook out any flavor because it's perfect the way it is. And then, radicchio. We love this. The hubby cuts it up and puts it in his salad. It adds a nice kind of bitter element to your salad, but it's really good and it's good for you. Remember, eating colors is healthy for you. And it's
good.
So what you got here?
We have our caprese salad with a little bit of balsamic glaze. We have our sauteed fioretto with currants and pine nuts. Our citrus fennel salad and our bruschetta wrapped sun-kissed melons.
Awesome, thank you. Looks like they're sampling some mortadella, so it's like Italian or Italy's bologna. So, I'm gonna try one of these. See all those big old fat blobs there? That's where all the flavor is. Oh. Try that prosciutto.
How are you? I ran out of this one, but this is on sale, prosciutto. This is the mortadella that's at the deli where they slice it for you. But it's get a lot of meat. Only like
it's like Stella Rosa makes it.
I have marinara, arrabbiata, and puttanesca.
I'll try the puttanesca.
Okay, sure. So all the Stella Rosa pasta sauces are gluten-free. There's no sugar added, all natural, fresh ingredients. The Stella Rosa puttanesca has the Stella Rosa black wine cooked into it.
Oh, yeah. Very cool.
Yeah, so these are authentic Italian recipe that Maddalena Riboli from Italy created. She started cooking when she was 7 years old. And these three sauces are also served at the San Antonio Winery Restaurant in downtown LA.
That's very cool.
Yeah.
Okay, awesome.
And they had their 100th year anniversary last year in 2017.
Wow, that's very cool.
Let me know what you think.
Okay.
It's delicious, right?
It's really good.
Yeah. So it's a great price. It's on sale from $8.49 down to $5.99.
Oh, yeah.
I also have a coupon.
Thank you.
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Can I
just... It's like some Italian. Okay. Some Italian sausage?
Yes, please.
Okay. Thank you. I feel like I could give you a nice one.
Hot or the sweet?
This is a sweet.
Oh, they're both
they're
sweet.
Both sweet. Oh, yeah. They're both sweet. This is a turkey.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good. It's good with the cheese.
But it's cold.
Want to try? Cameraman gets a try. Hope you enjoyed this look at the taste of Italy here at Gelson's Market and Melissa's Produce. We have lots of wonderful foods, and also they have a brand new restaurant that's been open for what, seven weeks now. So they have like food, like different kind of tapas, and you can order wine, beer, and they also have a bakery in there too. So you can get everything, your meal, your appetizer, and then you can get dessert all in one place. So don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. We'll see you next time. Mahalo!